It's also 1 year.
Oh, okay. So all of them is 1 year old?
Yeah.
And, okay, what is the biggest competition?
Biggest competition?
Of Samsung, yeah.
Samsung. You can see market price. Samsung is a brand, big brand, huh? And you can see very, like the opponent, Huawei, Oppo, Vivo. Their price, their strike is similar with Samsung, but the price is more cheaper than Samsung. That's challenging, if you compare to the
store. And because Samsung is a better quality, you can't come down to the price.
Okay.
And I think that would be it.
Okay.
Why do people value Samsung over other phones?
Over other phones?
Yeah.
All the present time. Yeah. From the cheapest to the high-end.
Or variety.
Yeah, variety. Yes.
So that's the main thing why people go for Samsung.
Yes, and some of the quality. Mm-hmm.
And what would you say is your biggest competition?
Biggest competition for Samsung?
Yeah.
I think it's
Apple?
Only iPhone.
Yes. What about Oppo?
Really?
Yes.
And but Samsung is Korean brand.
Yes, Korean brand.
And you guys provide warranty for the phones when people
I'm only selling the product. The warranty is referred back to the service center.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not my shop. Yeah.
Oh, so warranty is not here.
Not here. If you come to me also can. I have you to send to the service center.
Oh, okay. Yeah. But you don't provide the repairs here.
But if under warranty, you have to send back to the service center.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yes.
And how long is your warranty?
Warranty. Yeah. Normally it will be 1 year.
1 year?
Yes.
For specific phones or all Samsung phones?
All type of phone.
So even Note 8, 1 year,
yes.
S3, 1 year, same thing?
Yes.
Okay. And for example, in Malaysia, what do people usually go for in a phone? Is it the screen size, design of the phone? What do people prefer?
I think the price.
The price?
Yes. Price and function.
They don't look at the, this design of the phone.
The price and the specifications.
Specifications.
Yes, that's the important thing.
So design, camera, it doesn't matter.